3-1. Josh Bissonette with a knock up the middle. So now 5 out of 6 innings. Baylor is a leadoff hitter on board. What can they do now?
This is a really nice swing. Front side down, eyes down and through. You can't square a baseball any better than that right there. You know, they've had their opportunities, no question. The situation has been, though, Keene's been able to make his best pitches when he's in trouble.
Yeah.